Hi, I'm Steve Poskanzer, the president of Carleton, and welcome to Family Weekend Fall 2020. Parents and family members are important parts of the Carleton community in just so many ways. They're wonderful volunteers who help us recruit new students. They're mentors and guides to our students as they figure out their future. They're generous and caring donors. But most important of all, they're invaluable and essential supports and help to our students. This fall, we've put together a virtual program to give you a sense of what your Carleton students are actually experiencing here, and to introduce you to some of the offices and the people that they work with most frequently. I hope you enjoy it. And I'd like to extend my special thanks to the Parents Advisory Council for their help in recasting our traditional program into this new virtual event. We all wish you were here on campus, walking around with your student on a glorious fall afternoon, getting to meet their roommates, getting to meet their professors, having a meal together, checking out how clean they're keeping their room. Well, you know, maybe that's just as well that we're not doing that. But with some creativity and imagination, and using the power of technology with email and cell phones and even Zoom, it's still possible for us to realize the core purpose of this weekend, which is to reassure you how your sons and daughters and siblings and loved ones are all faring in their new academic home. We are so grateful to have your Carleton students here. They are remarkable, and we promise you to keep providing the very best and the safest liberal arts education available anywhere. Have a great week.